The Vatican sent out a press release May 31st that Polish Archbishop Henryk Hoser has been named apostolic visitor for an undetermined time in Medjugorje at the request of the Holy See. He's been assigned to the parish of St. James, which is led by Franciscans, for an exclusively pastoral role, not to determine if the supposed Marian apparitions are true or not. Pope Francis initially appointed Hoser to Medjugorje in February 2017 to study the pastoral care for the residing citizens and traveling pilgrims. As a continuation, it looks like his mission to check the consistency of this pastoral care with the Church's teaching will not be ending anytime soon.